The ratio of 2/3 to the product of 5 2/3. Looks like we have to do some complicated math, but really we have the ratio of a number over 5 times that number. It's another way of looking at the ratio of 1 times that number over 5 times that number. That ratio is 1 to 5. Answer choice A.